Breaking news tonight. Three people shot inside this bullet-riddled SUV. That vehicle stopped in the middle of Ziegler Boulevard, just west of Schillinger, right around 8 o'clock tonight.
It is not clear where those shots were fired. We're told the victim's wounds not life-threatening. Ziegler closed in both directions as Mobile police searched through that vehicle. Fox 10 News is working to get more information.